Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on your mobile device. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. A front continues to clear the area. Just behind that is basically a weak boundary. It's basically that same rotating system that brought us our first front that's going to push in some more cooler air and also bring us a chance for some spotty showers as that system out to the north of us continues to rotate. It's definitely going to push in a few of those clouds. Maybe, again, a couple spotty showers. Other than that, most of us will stay dry today. A high-pressure system right behind that will eventually start to take over for the end of the work week, and it's going to turn into a really nice weekend thanks to that high-pressure system. For this afternoon, probably a couple degrees cooler than we were yesterday, upper 70s, a couple spots in the mid-70s, with the chance for those spotty showers, but mostly just some sunshine mixed in with a few clouds. Very similar overnight tonight. Partly cloudy skies. It's going to be pretty quiet, dropping into the upper 50s for most of us, maybe a little bit warmer in some places. And then tomorrow afternoon, a few degrees cooler again. That's that cooler air coming in from the west northwest behind that same very system that continues to push in that slightly cooler air. Overall, though, it's actually going to turn into a really refreshing day. You'll find a few more of those spotty showers for your Thursday, but mostly just a mix of the sun and clouds again. And Futurecast does show the spotty showers for this afternoon. Looks like the best chance will be over the Adirondacks portions of the western half of the Champlain Valley, and probably a few of those over Vermont as well. But as you can see, it's also showing some patches of those clear skies all the way through this evening. Then tomorrow morning, we are nice, mostly dry, and it looks like your afternoon will be very similar again. You saw those spotty showers, but it's mostly just going to be the spotty cloud cover, some of those broken clouds out there. Then we really begin to dry up for your Friday morning, and especially by the afternoon hours. So despite the cool down, it's still going to feel fantastic out there. We do have nice, pleasant conditions, temperature-wise especially. Then Friday, a little bit warmer, plenty of sunshine. And same for your Saturday, with temperatures getting back up closer to that 80-degree mark. Then Sunday, just a very slight chance for a couple of showers. If you get them on Sunday, they're going to be very light, probably in the afternoon hours, and probably very scattered in nature. Then on Monday and into Tuesday, it looks like more fair weather returns. So we've got a nice little stretch ahead of us here, with temperatures by then getting back up above average into the low and mid-80s. Enjoy this little bit of a cool down that we have headed our way for this afternoon, and also enjoy those moments of sunshine for your Wednesday. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com. Have a great day.